Today, we are diving into the incredible world of Atlas OS, where we're about to unleash the ultimate experience of gaming on your low-end PCs. Stick around as we guide you step-by-step process of transforming your Windows 10 into a gaming powerhouse. Atlas OS is not just an OS. It's your ticket to smoother gaming, higher FPS, and unmatched performance. Stay tuned and level up with Atlas OS. Let's get started.
So friends, first of all, just open a browser and go to the website atlasos.net. Then just click here getting started, and now click on AME wizard. It will be downloaded. Now again click on Atlas playbook. It is also downloaded. Now just close the browser and open file explorer. Go to download folder. In download folder you will find two zip files. Just one by one right click on them and extract them. Okay, both of them are extracted. Now you can delete the zip files. Now just put the file like this side by side and open this PC again and put them just like this. Open the download folder here and go to this folder and just drag and drop them to here. Go back and go to AME wizard beta folder, just drag and drop it to here. Now just close it and put it here. Okay, just select this disabled drivers, right click on it and select copy and go to this PC, go to C drive and just paste here. Click on continue. Okay, it is done. Now just click on here and open the Microsoft security application. Go to virus and threats protection, select manage settings, disable all the things, click on yes. Okay, everything is disabled. Now just right click on AME wizard beta and run as administrator. Click on yes. Now after opening this AME wizard, just click on here and go to download folder and select the Atlas playbook. Click on open. Okay, it is selected. Now just click on next. Click on run action. You will have to wait here for 3 to 5 minutes. Okay, the process is completed. Now just close it. Again go to download folder and run the AME wizard beta. Click on yes. Now again click on next. System requirements met, then click on next. You can check the user agreements. Now just click on next, select I agree, then click on next. Just uncheck this and it will take some time. You will have to wait here. After everything is completed, just close it and restart your PC. Just to wait here for a little bit on working on updates till it is completed to 100%. After restarting, you can find that Atlas OS is installed.